I'm dealing with a bit of guilt because I don't feel sad for the officers that lost their lives, and I know that that's really not my heart. I value human life, and I want to feel sad for them, but I can't help but feeling like the shooter was a martyr.
We heard the Dallas Police Chief, right, David Brown, say earlier this week, words matter. Words matter. And we heard the president yesterday talking about the equal value of all lives. Would you use the word martyr again today?
Well, again, I wasn't saying that he's someone I celebrate or that I hold in high esteem. A martyr is truly and simply defined as a person who dies for their belief. And that's really all that's the context in which I used it.
You express sympathy for him. That is part of the context as well.
Right. It's complex being an African American in America, watching people being gunned down. It doesn't mean that I don't value all human life, because I do, but I think that I've been, you know, more directly affected by the atrocities I've seen done against people of color. So I had to deal with that as an African American woman. And I do have to admit, while I detest the killing of those officers and the taking of innocent lives, I did, in a way, I understood what could drive the shooter to do something like that. I would never do it. I don't condone it. I don't consider him a hero. And I think it's really important for people to realize that I don't canonize him. I don't consider him a hero. I don't advocate the killing of innocent people, regardless of their color or their lifestyle. I consider him a killer. I consider him a frustrated, angry person who decided to take the law into his own hands.